That's an impossible. All right, let's see. What else do we have there? Sure, why not?
Don't give up, senpai!
All right, you know what that is. Let's put something on.
Oh, how I've been waiting for you, fellow believer in the power of the mushrooms. Are you sure?
I am indeed sure.
Come again.
All right. Might as well put her on defense. Not that it does anything.
Here we go.
Do some online things too, but later.
We look forward to seeing you again soon.
We need to level you up. I can't see what goes next. Really, I thought I had one more cotton. I guess I was wrong.
Thanks.
If only you didn't have to wait for 5 seconds after you buy something. Yeah, 5 to 6 seconds.
Thanks.
I can't do it faster. The game, I don't know if it's the animation or what. Probably not, because it saves after its transaction for some reason. I don't know.
Come back
anytime. Always online, maybe. Alrighty. Alright, Samantha. Let's go level up. And then we'll finally start to move on. Although, to be fair, it's not the game's fault, it's my fault. Because I wanted to make a second character, because then I wanted to make a third character. And now I'm making a fourth character. But that's the last one. Andre has been sent. Okay. Well, that's not cool. This character kinda sucks. No, kinda about actually. Sucks, I just started. There should be some frogs here though. Which should make things easier. There we go. Okay. The first area is a good place to go to get 5-6 frogs. With no issue whatsoever. Go back and put them in the fire and... That's pretty significant. I wonder why can't I go that way. Well, there is probably nothing that way, since I can't see it on the map. Come on. This is why you shouldn't spam that. Behind this level 25 hunter, screw your noise. We're skipping that area. Level 25 with the level 2 character, that's not gonna work out. Moving on, next area. That was 82 experience, not great. I think to get to level 25 you need about 1500, maybe a bit more. There's a fire here. Come on. There's a gun. Oh, that's sweet. All right, stop snarling. Thank you. Really hit me through the goddamn machine. That is some bullshit. Stop. Only you don't attack. That's weird. I just noticed there is someone in there. It's not a drone. One of those guys that you first kill. The helmet and the hooks. I didn't notice that before. That's interesting. So far this is my favorite animation. Okay. Okay, I can't go that way. What the fuck? I did not expect that. That's the first time that happens. I didn't know they could be hiding inside. Your turn. Do that again. Bits. There's another fire over here, which I don't actually need. Nothing this way. Hello. Doing experience wise 321, not great. Alrighty, moving on. Come on. Fine. So yeah, one of those guys were inside the drone. This is not actually a drone. Brutal indeed. There's a button in front. I haven't done that before. I guess not anymore. That seems like a hater. If they are fighting each other, that's definitely a hater. Not a great chance. Let's go to you and take it. What happens? Take it. That's weird. There we go. Don't care about that. I'll take it. Although I don't have anywhere to put you actually. I haven't found anything that gets upgraded by aluminium, I think. Alright, this is the way up. Cool. Don't actually want that right now. What is that symbol over there? Or maybe things I have dropped. Didn't do that, but sure. Isn't there an elevator? I don't have enough anyway. Might as well keep going up. There's no point in trying to go back yet. Yoga mushroom. Why do we have so much space? Yeah. Oh, that's why. It's because of the express pass. It also gives space in the back. I was wondering why the hell do we have a 28? I thought maybe it was the fighter, but apparently not. Well, now we know. I guess we'll go to the trap. Might as well take care of the resources since we do have the space. I like that you can take all the resources and not hit the trap. You only hit the trap when you hit this thing over here. Come on. I missed my goddamn Gortastic, you asshole. That's crap. Can you compare? Yes. Yep, okay, mine is better in every possible way. Oh, no, split. Please. Do you think we are? Guys hit like crazy. I get this. Alrighty. Anything else? Yeah, look at all this good material. Awesomeness. But first, and I'm running out of space. But I have things to drop, so it's not a problem. I see there is an exit there, but I would like an elevator. Does this area have no elevator? Guess not. Okay, I should get the Akedori. Oh, that one. Because it leads to an elevator. I do have the item that lets you go back to the waiting room, but I don't want to waste it yet. That seems like a good item to have. Another hunter! Again with a level 25. I think it was the same guy, I'm not sure why. Hope there's a random. But maybe not. Hello.
Hey.
not sure if there is a reason to destroy this. Except that you can. Alright, what am I dropping? Drop you. Drop one of you. Not 50% attack power. Too bad it's only for 30 seconds and it's gone. Two of them at the same time, if possible. But you need guys, you need to line up. Come on. Come on. Dude, come on. There you go. Ah. Not at all. All fine. Okay. Yep, and of course he's a level 25 guy.
Come on, fuck dick!
That hit him?
Come on,
yes. Come on. Hey. Again. Forever. Yeah, this bad, bad goal. God damn it. Yeah, yeah.
Will surely lead to a bright future for you. Now then.
Now then, let's try that again. Totally didn't need that loss. But it is what it is, moving on. Okay, where the hell is this elevator? Not that way, obviously. Probably right over there. Who the fuck is hitting me? What? That was weird. Does that thing hit me? Nope. Someone is shooting from nowhere. That's in it. Oh, it is that thing again. Yeah, it is this thing. Okay. Interesting. So that's what they are for then. Okay, we've been there. Yes, this is the correct way. And this way. Hello guys, can you get a girl? Old girl. Come on. What's your lead route? This one. Oh, there is the elevator. And I got a good amount of XP, not enough to fully level up, but a good amount. This is locked. I think I need to go to the Gahara next and find the blue line. That may have the second boss or mini bosses.
Please state your desired floor. Going down.
Maybe. I guess that could mean knowledge-wise, not skill-wise. But that's a weird thing to say, anyway. Alright, we are a strength build, so we'll go that and stamina and hit points first. Then luck, and then vitality. That wasn't bad. Level 18 with one run, basically. But at all.
These charts. Excellent.
Ah, cool. I don't care about it right now, but...
has been born. Let's take a look.
What the hell do you need? Oh, there is the aluminum. View the arms green. I have a ton of blue, but no green. One wire. Oh yeah, this is what I want. Vegetable oil, cotton and scratch metal. I didn't get any cotton, really. Well... okay, that's the next thing I want to find. Cotton and scratch and... vegetable oil.
Anytime.
Okay, I think I will start selling these lesser materials.
Welcome.
I don't have anywhere to put them anyway, so... guess I can keep this.
Thanks.
Okay, I have six of those, so no one cares. Man, I don't have space for this. I guess I can sell. No, I don't want to sell one more because I will need to level them up too, and I will need some of that to do that. Okay, I can sell one of those.
Thanks.
So that is a huge issue. Seriously, they should put a way to level this up, the capacity you have to store. I don't know why they give you the chance to upgrade everything else but that. Seems kinda weird.
Tokyo Death Metro.
Alright, we'll do some of that later. I want to try to find the new room. See what's in there.
Listen up.
So 68 in level 2. This basically has better purple resistance, whatever it is, so better resistances in general. Let's keep upgrading it for now.
Under my watch.
Require strength 218. How much do I have?
Come back anytime.
218. Wrong button. Up.
I'll come back anytime.